Squat hold. Here you want to make sure that your feet are about shoulder width apart, or they can be slightly wider. Toes are going to be pointing forward, and you really want to make sure that your core is nice and engaged. You're only going to be in a partial squat, and you're just holding here.